Yeah. You like the water, huh? You don't even have a ball in the water. You're just swimming to swim. Yeah. You're a goofy girl. Oh, what a smarty pants. Where are you going? For a little swim? Come on. That's a good girl. Everybody at home is so proud of you. Come on. Come on, good girl. What did you fetch? What did you get, a stick? A little piece of something, huh, that you thought was really important that you had, huh? And she's back in the water. I've created a monster. Yes. Say hi, Mom, Arkansas Mom. Dory. Say hi, Arkansas Mom. Hi, Jeannie. I'm so excited, Jeannie. I've learned how to swim on this beautiful hot day. She's just trucking around the pool. Where are you going? And back in the water she goes. I swear, 10 minutes ago, I had to hold her belly and float her, and now she's a water dog. Good girl! She says, I like this. For some reason, I feel like I was born to do this, huh? And back in. You can go for a swim. You can go for a swim. Go on. You just go for a swim. Now you're actually moving your back legs. Wow, that's much more efficient, huh? Come on. God, this is hilarious, Jean. I wish you could be here. This is hilarious. She is in heaven. Isn't that funny? She's actually kicking her back legs. When she first started 15 minutes ago, she was just doing the front paws and straight up and down in the water. And Dutch, aren't you proud of yourself?